So welcome back guys, this is your friend PJ back with a new video on this YouTube channel. So guys, please subscribe to the YouTube channel and please press the bell icon for my new updates. So guys, today's topic is the science exhibition on Central School, Titlagarhgir district.
Hello friends, I'm Asad Namrata Darji.
And I'm Asad Jeevan Shiva.
We are the students of class 8 and we are representing our project here, and our project name is Robo Spider. Robo Spider is also named as Guara Probo. It has 6 legs and it makes its movement through its legs. The movement of each legs are related to each other in order to identify the balance of the body. The thin wires help it to balance the body.
Children will have a scientific and a brain developing game. They can make easily at home by using batteries and motors. It is not harmful for children. It doesn't create any electric current. When children buy plastic toys, it breaks in 2-3 days. And they throw plastic here and there. The animals eat it and it dies. So we have made a solution named Robo Spider.
It is a toy which the children can make it at home easily. And it's work like this. When the battery generate the power to motor, the motor gives the power to the pipe. When the pipe start move rotation, the leg started vibration. When the leg started vibration, through this vibration, the body started moving.
So that's what our process is.
An energetic morning to you all. I myself, T. Anjali.
I myself, Sutaraji.
And we are from class 8 from Art Group. And this is our model. Modern dustbin. Our dustbin want to say you something.
I love garbage so much. If you will not give me garbage, I will die. Give me garbage, I will give you gift.
Futuristic modern dustbin is an innovative idea which will be useful both for the government and for the people.
Although government is trying its best to avoid the people of rain, but it is not working properly.
Because the people always send after themselves and their own benefits.
To counter the factor, we should provide them a little benefit. If they use this bin, to assist the government along with the dustbin.
It will make the people to play a funny game by distributing them cards of different kinds. For example, coupons of shopping malls, online shopping apps, or a chance to spin this wheel.
Now, let us introduce you the components of modern dustbin made by us. This is the garbage in hole through which garbage is thrown into the garbage recycling box.
After recycling, you will get a coupon here, and according to that coupon, one will get a gift.
Here is a car.
Flip card fashion 50% off. Good morning to you, sir. Today, I use Purohit with my partner.
Hi, Vaibhav Vishesh.
Of class 7th, we both are representing our project Light Activator Security Alarm. The Light Activator Security Alarm is very effective for the late risers because when an intruder or thieves enter to our house with light, it starts making noise, as you can see here. Here is the alarm and here is the sensor.
What kind of sensor it is?
Here is the alarm, LDR. Here is the buzzer.
LDR.
Okay, it is an LDR.
Yes. Yes. When an intruder enters to our house, if he will switch on the light, then only the sensor start making sound. The merit of it, that intruder can catch by itself only, and the demerit of it is that when the light is only on, then only the alarm get activated.
So what is the use?
The use of that, it...
What are the demerits of this?
The demerit of it... Yes, it cannot be work in other, like shadows and all.
I'm going to go to the next one.